when fitting on the push side of the door, use the correct handling, left or right, and position the door to make it easier for future reference. Carefully measure, noting that dimensions this way are from the underside of the head, and dimensions this way are from the edge of the door. Mark them on the door and pilot drill. Also mark on the head and pilot drill. Take the sliding rail, slide on the end caps, insisting that the sliding shuttle and the stop block are positioned like that. And this stop block goes towards the hinge side. When fixing the body, make sure you've taken the trim plate out and fix the pinion towards the hinge. The connector bar has a round and a square drive. This square drive is on a slight angle. This is to get the pre-tension correct. The connector bar needs to be fitted in effect on this angle. In order to do this, you first close down valve number 2. Turn it clockwise, just firmly. Then take the connector bar or a spanner, position on the pinion and turn approximately 45 degrees. This will return but only so far. It allows you then to take off the connector bar and fix in position, secure the screw and washer. You can now release valve number 2 and the door closer arm will return to its normal position. This is now ready for connecting back to the slide rail in the frame. Bring the connector bar around and fasten with the shoulder bolt into the sliding shuttle. First valve to adjust is the closing valve, valve number 1. Turn it clockwise to decrease the speed. Turn it anti-clockwise to increase the speed. Check and try again. From fully open, 15 degrees. Second valve to adjust is the latching speed valve, valve number 2. Turn it clockwise to reduce the speed and anti-clockwise to increase the speed. The latching valve works from 15 degrees to closed position. Adjust and try again. If you need to increase the power of the door closer, there's a valve on the end. You turn it anti-clockwise to decrease the power of the door closer. You can turn it several times, or if you want to increase the power, you turn it clockwise. When you're satisfied with all the adjustments, you can slide in the trim plate or fix the all-over cover. Also available is a cushion stop or hold open device that fastens underneath the clip and positions from the end.